My name is Eric. This is my mom, Diana.
Oh my gosh.
I like to see you.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
My Little Black Dress does not mean yes. My Little Black Dress is the best.
My Little Black Dress means freedom. Freedom to express fashion. Freedom to be a diva. Freedom to let my skin soak in some vitamin D. Freedom to walk down my neighborhood, but please don't be disrespectful trying to holler at me talking about, hey, excuse me, do I look like some type of dog to you? No. That little black dress outlines a figure. Yeah, she has big breasts, big hips, big thighs. Damn, she's thick.
My little black dress means freedom. Freedom to not wear my boring green and brown uniform to school. My little black dress means summer and spring.
That little black dress means being in touch with your feminine side. It means you're gonna look beautiful no matter what shape or size.
A toy what doesn't mean.
It does not mean you have an invitation to buy me a drink. It does not mean just because, yeah, I've had a few drinks, you have an invitation to get in between these thighs. If I'm so unconscious I can't even say yes, what makes you think I could even say no? Our little black dress means salsa.
Woo! It means cumbia.
Woo!
It means I'm gonna turn around. And it still does not mean yes.
We're gonna do another poem.
A lot of y'all can relate being in like Latinx family. Some of y'all probably gonna go call your mom after this or your grandma because you're gonna feel a little homesick, but it's okay. So,
it's Saturday.
Mija, yo sé que es sábado y son las 7:30 de la mañana, pero en esta casa no vivimos como puercos a limpiar.
Mom, I'm bored.
¿Estás bored? Mira, vete a lavar los trastes, vas a lavar, que limpia tu cuarto, y por favor, ve, plánchale la ropa a tu papá que ya se va para trabajar.
Mom, my stomach hurts.
Ah, espérate, mija, espérate, mira. Ponte un poquito de volumen. Estás bien, ¿ok?
Mama, my arm hurts.
A ver. Ay, creo que se te rompió. A ver, a ver. Otro vaporú. ¿Saben qué? Un vaporú para ti. ¡Woo! Oh, ¡ey! ¿You need some vaporú too? ¿You need some vaporú? Bueno, mija, ya sé que estamos en el verano y está a 120 grados afuera, pero te hice un caldito de res bien rico. So I know y'all have been victimized by caldo before, for real. And my mom or your mom to say, it'd be like summer. It doesn't even matter what season. All I know is you better eat that caldo, you're gonna face the chancla afterwards.
No.
Ah, mija, ven por acá, me llegó este papel. Creo que del IRS, la verdad que ni lo entiendo. A ver, dime qué dice.
I don't know.
¿Cómo que you don't know?
I don't understand.
Ay, Dios mío, que no sabes inglés, te pones las pilas, ¿ok? ¿Me entendiste?
Yes. Can I go to the movie?
Ah, ¿vas a salir? ¿Y ya limpiaste tu cuarto? En esta casa, si quieres salir, tienes que limpiarme toda la casa y ahí hablamos, ¿ok?
Mami.
¿Qué pasó, mija?
Somebody broke my heart.
¿Cómo que somebody broke your heart? hija. Yo te tuve en mi vientre por 9 meses. No dejes que alguien venga y te rompa el corazón en un día, porque yo daría toda mi vida por ti. ¿Y sabes qué? Cuando te sientas triste, yo te levanto. Y cuando se caiga tu crown, yo te lo alegro otra vez.
Oh.